and I'll be continuing the lesson, the brave queen. So remaining part be completing, and then if time is there, then you are going to have one poem. So let me share the screen with you. So that day we have completed the scene 6, and we are starting the scene 7. And I'll tell you, you are learning the lesson, the Brave Queen, which is about Rani Lakshmibai. Okay, so in scene 7, we'll study about the scene 7. Narrator, what narrator is telling about scene 7? The Rani has recaptured the fort. She is in the fort in her armor. Okay, so now Rani, she came again in her fort, and she is in her fort, in her armor, means she is wearing the attire, which is, what do you call, arm attire, means for army, what they wear, she was wearing that. Now soldiers, means she is ready to fight, that's what she is wearing that. Soldiers enter hurriedly and bow. Okay, so the soldiers came, enters hurriedly, both fast came, and she bowed, just bow down to take respect Rani Lakshmibai. Okay, to whom? To Rani Lakshmibai. I have bad news. So what the soldier is telling? I have bad news. Two of our neighbors have sent armies to invade Jhansi. And Sadashiv Rao, our late Maharaja's nephew, has laid claim to this throne to make matters worse. The British have recaptured Delhi and are now on their way here. So here, what is this meaning of this? What is? Okay. Here they said, what is the bad news? He said, two of our neighbors have sent armies to invade Jhansi, means to attack Jhansi. Our neighbors, they have done this thing. Sadashiv Rao, our late Maharaja's nephew, had laid claim to this throne. He said, Sadashiv Rao, who is Sadashiv Rao? This is our Maharaja, means Jhansi's Rani's husband was what? What was his name? Just a minute. This Gangadhar Rao. Yes, so his nephew, actually, he said that the Jhansi is there. They claim that this is ours. Okay, so he said, his nephew said he has claimed to this throne. Jhansi ka jo fort hai, that is his. To make matter worse, the British have recaptured Delhi and are now on their way here. So, because as their relatives, means this nephew is telling this is ours, so the British want to make it. He took the advantages. British, though, chance mil gaya, to fir kya kya? Oh, British have recaptured Delhi. Delhi captured kya, and now they are coming on their way to attack Jhansi. So this is scene 7. Now, Rani, what Rani is telling, pacing up and down, she is just moving up and down, summon my minister, means call my minister. We need to make decision and act quickly. So what Rani is telling, when Rani heard this thing, she was moving. She is not able to sit in one place. She said, call the minister. We need to make a decision now only. Okay, right now we have to make decision and you have to act quickly. Now the minister arrived. Rani, if we surrender to the British, we could save our life. But I will not give up my Jhansi without a fight. It is better to die with honor than to live in shame. What do you say? So what Rani is telling to minister? Now when she called minister came, then she is telling to minister, अगर हम ब्रिटिश के सामने सरेंडर करेंगे तो हम बच जाएंगे, ब्रिटिश हमें मारेंगे नहीं, लेकिन आई विल नॉट डू दैट, आई विल नॉट गिव अप माई झांसी, मैं झांसी को हम ऐसा ही नहीं देंगे, आई विल फाइट फॉर देम, हम युद्ध करेंगे ब्रिटिश के साथ, इट इज बेटर टू डाई विथ ऑनर देन टू लिव इन शेम। हमें मरना मतलब खुश होंगे अगर हम ऑनर मतलब हम मर जाएंगे लेकिन हम अगर ये सम्मान होगा, और देन टू लिव सेम और हम ऐसे ही चले जाएंगे तो सब ये सेम है ना, तो मतलब देखो वो नहीं कर पाया इसलिए युद्ध नहीं कर पाया इसलिए सब छोड़ के चले गया। तो शी डजंट लाइक दैट, शी डजंट लाइक दैट, शी सेड ये अच्छा होगा मर जाएंगे युद्ध करके क्योंकि उसमें सम्मान है, ऐसे ही हम चले जाएंगे तो मेरे लिए वो लज्जा है। तो ये इट इज बेटर टू डाई विथ ऑनर देन टू लिव इन शेम, व्हाट डू यू से। फिर उन्होंने मिनिस्टर को पूछा आपको क्या लगता है। लेट्स सी व्हाट मिनिस्टर सेड। मिनिस्टर टुगेदर योर वर्ड इज आवर कॉमन, आप जो बोलेंगे वो मेरा हमारा आदेश और आपका आदेश है वो हम मानेंगे, इसका मतलब वी आर विथ यू ऑल द वे, हम सब आपके साथ है। सो द मिनिस्टर इज एग्री विथ व्हाट रानी इज टेलिंग, इट मीन्स दे वांट टू फाइट। व्हाट रानी, लेट्स सी व्हाट रानी इज टेलिंग, रानी स्माइलिंग विथ प्राइड, सो बहुत खुश हो जाता है। ओके वेरी वेल देन, we have friend who will not let us down, send words to Katia Tope to come and to Nana Sahib, tell Nana that Manu needs his help to fight the British, he will come. So now here Rani gets happy when the minister said we all are with you. Then what she said, this is very good, then you call my two friends, she has the two friends, childhood two friends, that you remember that Tatiya Topi and Nana Sahib. She said, call them because they told whenever they need, they will call. So now tell them to come and help me. So tell them the Manu needs help to fight the British. So he will come. Agar aap bataoge to, they will come. Okay, then the let's see narrator. What is telling narrator? Rani Lakshmibai dressed as a soldier, fights fiercely, but is recognized and shot dead by a British soldier as she leads her horse to jump across a canyon. Now here the tragedy had happened. Now Rani Lakshmibai, she dressed up as a soldier to the canyon. She fights fiercely, okay, with lot of courage. She fought with the British soldiers, but when she was going, okay. When she was crossing the canal, she was recognized, yes, by the British soldiers and they killed her. Okay, they killed her. So this is in scene 7, it's done. Now scene 8. Soldiers are on the bank of a river. The battle is over. Rani Lakshmibai is lying dead on the ground. So in scene 7, 8 mein dikhai dete, soldiers around the bank of river mein hai and battle is over. Now yuddh jo khatam ho gaya, Rani Lakshmibai is lying dead on the ground and unhone niche pada hai. Okay, she is dead body is there of Rani Lakshmibai. Okay, so let's see what narrator is explaining over here. Narrator, her friends did not fail. Okay, her friends did not fail Rani Lakshmibai. Tatiya Topi gave support and Nana Sahib kept his childhood promise, yet they could not save the gallant Rani. Gallant means the brave or honorable. Okay, so Rani was she really dead? No, the old sage was right. She had created history and would live in hearts of men and women forever. So here the narrator is telling her friends, मतलब Nana Sahib, Tatiya Topi, okay, did not fail to Rani Lakshmi. Means when Rani Lakshmibai asked them to come, they came. Okay, so they kept their words. Rani Tatiya Topi gave support and Nana Sahib also kept his childhood promise. Whatever they promised, childhood time, they came and helped her. Yet they could not save the gallant. But though they came and helped, but they couldn't save Rani. Okay, so Rani was she really dead? Now the question is over here. The narrator is asking Rani, agar wo sachmuch mar gaya, really she dead? She said no. द ओल्ड सेज वॉज राइट, जो सेज जो है चाइल्डहुड व्हेन शी बॉर्न द वन सेज हैज कम एंड टोल्ड, सो शी इज राइट, ही वॉज राइट एक्चुअली वॉट ही सेज अबाउट रानी, इट इज राइट, शी हैड क्रिएटेड हिस्ट्री, उन्होंने हिस्ट्री बनाया एंड वुड लिव इन द हार्ट्स ऑफ मैन एंड वुमेन फॉर एवर. रानी लक्ष्मीबाई देखो मर गए फिर भी हम उनके बारे में हम पढ़ रहे जान रहे, तो इसका मतलब उन्होंने हिस्ट्री बनाया और उन्होंने हमारा हार्ट में हमेशा रहेंगे. तो सी इन रियलिटी सी डिडंट डाई. सो दिस इज द स्टोरी अबाउट रानी लक्ष्मीबाई. ओके सो आई हैव कंप्लीटेड द लेसन एंड प्लीज द स्टूडेंट्स रीड सेवरल टाइम्स एंड ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड द स्टोरी वेल. And of course, there are questions you have to complete. So let me, there are some time, so I think I can finish the poem. So I'll just see the poem. The name of the poem is The Mountain and the Squirrel. What is the name of the poem? The Mountain and the Squirrel by Ralph Waldo Emerson. Ralph Waldo Emerson inne likha hai. Okay, let's see what is the poet is talking about. The mountain and the squirrel had a quarrel, and the former called the latter little prick. One replied, "You are doubtless very big, but all sorts of things and weather must be taken together to make up a year and a spear. And I think it is no disgrace to occupy my space, if I am not so large as you, and not half so spry. You are not so small as I, and not half so spry. I'll not deny you make a very pretty little squirrel track. Talent referred, all is well and wisely put. If I cannot carry forest on my back, neither can you crack a nut." So this is the poem. Here the poem, you see that they had a quarrel with the mountain and the squirrel. Now the mountain and the squirrel had a quarrel, so they were quarreling. Yes, means arguing. What is the quarreling about? And the former called the latter. The first one is telling to the second one. Here the first one is, who is that? Mountain. And the second one is the squirrel. So first one is telling to second one. It means the mountain is telling to squirrel, little prick. Mountain ne squirrel ko bola hai, little prick. Matlab tum bahut hi chote ho. I am very big. So he's very proud of that, his size and all. Mountain, squirrel ko bola, aap bahut chote ho. बान रिप्लाई, बान मतलब स्क्विरल, स्क्विरल क्या बता रहे यहाँ पे, यू आर डाउटलेस वेरी बिग बट ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ थिंग्स एंड वेदर मस्ट बी टेकन टुगेदर टू मेक अप ए ईयर एंड ए स्पीयर. सो यहाँ पे क्या, बान इज रिप्लाइंग, स्क्विरल इज रिप्लाइंग, यू आर डाउटलेस वेरी बिग, आप बहुत ही बड़े हो, बहुत मीन्स बिग, आपका साइज जो है बहुत बड़ा है, एल्स नो डाउट. But all sorts of things and weather, matlab weather and must taken be taken together, matlab sab sara saal ke, saal kaise hota hai, pura season, lekin aise ki summer, winter, rainy season, ye lekin year change hota hai, ek year aata hai aur pura cheez leke ek prithvi banta hai. Ha, to make up a year and a sphere, and jo our world has sphere, matlab our world pura चीज लेके बढ़ते हैं. दस स्क्विरल इज रिप्लाइंग एंड आई थिंक इट्स नो डिसग्रेस टू ऑक्यूपाई माई स्पेस. आई डोंट फील आई एम सेम, मैं जैसे भी हो, मैं छोटे हूँ, जैसे भी हो, आई एम ओके, आई एम नॉट फीलिंग सेम, आई एम नॉट असेम फॉर दैट टू ऑक्यूपाई माई स्पेस. मतलब हम जितना ही हो, हम उतना ही जगह ले, उसके लिए मुझे कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. आई एम नॉट सेम लाइक God made you very big and God made me very small. I don't feel bad for that. मुझे उसमें लज्जा नहीं लगता है जो मैं छोटे हूँ. You are not so small as I. जैसे कि हाँ मैं आपके जैसे बड़े हो, मतलब आप बहुत बड़े हो, मैं छोटे हो, तो मैं जैसे आपके जैसे नहीं, आप भी मेरे जैसा नहीं हो, नहीं हो, ओके? तो एंड नॉट हाफ सो स्पेयर, और क्या है, और जैसे कि मैं आप जो है मेरे जैसे नहीं हो, मैं आपके जैसे नहीं हो, एंड नॉट हाफ सो स्प्राई, एंड मैं जैसे कि इधर उधर भागते हुए जा सकते हो, आप ऐसे भी नहीं कर सकते, आप भी नहीं कर सकते हो, आप मेरे जैसा फैजल नहीं है, मतलब मैं कितना एक्टिव हूँ, आई कैन गो एनी वेयर, बट आप नहीं जा सकते हो. तो आई विल नॉट डिनाई यू मेक अ वेरी पिटी लिटिल स्क्विरल टैग, मुझे मैं डिनाई नहीं करूँगी क्योंकि आप बहुत अच्छा ट्रैक बनाता है स्क्विरल टैग, क्योंकि आपके ऊपर से हम जाते आते जाते हैं, तो आप बहुत अच्छा ट्रैक बनाते हैं, स्क्विरल ट्रैक बनाते हो, सो आई विल नॉट डिनाई, ये मैं डिनाई नहीं कर रहा हूँ. टैलेंट डिफर, ऑल इज वेल एंड वाइसली पुट, मीन्स एवरीबॉडी हैज डिफरेंट डिफरेंट टैलेंट, एंड एवरीबॉडी गॉड हैज मेड एवरी वन वाइसली, एवरी वन नीड्स इन दिस वर्ल्ड, सबको जरूरत होता है पृथ्वी पर. सो इफ आई कैनॉट कैरी फॉरेस्ट ऑन माई बैक, नाइदर कैन यू क्रैक ए नट, जैसे कि मैं आप जो है फॉरेस्ट को कैरी करते हैं, लेकिन नाइदर कैन यू क्रैक अ नट, लेकिन मैं जो क्रैक जो है नट जो है हम क्रैक करके खाते हैं, ब्रेक करके, आप ओके नहीं कर सकते हैं. तो इसका मतलब जो काम मैं नहीं कर सकता हूँ, आप जो काम नहीं करते हो, हाँ मैं नहीं कर सकता हूँ, लेकिन मैं जो काम करता हूँ आप भी वो नहीं कर सकते हो. तो एवरीबॉडी इज डिफरेंट इन दिस वर्ल्ड, एंड सबके पास टैलेंट होता है, एंड सो एवरीबॉडी शुड बी हैप्पी विथ देयर ओन टैलेंट, सो यू शुड नॉट बोस्ट एनी वन, दिस इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द पोएम एक्चुअली. सो थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स, आई विल शो द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस इज वर्ड. Poem means, freak means an annoying person who have behaved as he or she is better or superior to others. Burn is squirrel or rabbit. Spear means the wall. And spray means agile, active or lively. And disgrace means shame. So here, just a minute, I will make this. I have completed the poem, so here, students, please read the poem several times and try to understand the inner meaning of the poem. So everybody has the talent, and so and all everyone's needs in the world. God has put everyone and everyone's needs in the world. Okay, I'll stop the class over here. Thank you. Take care.